Snipers, it is Monday, January 9th, 2023, which is day four of my small account challenge. I'm looking at APGN right now. I terribly want to buy it. It looks like it's at the buy zone. It's currently trading at 167, and it has a 22 million share float. Currently trading 7 million shares. You look here, it's a red, right, on the pullback, but it's bouncing off this support of 164. Again, I'm just chronologizing my, I'm just chronologizing my trades. Do not follow what I do. It's a guy in there who trades stocks. I am not a financial advisor. So if you follow me, follow at your own risk. Let me get together. 168. So look. Wait, did I EXT it? Hold on. I didn't EXT. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. So look. So what I seen was this. I watched it move pre-market. It pulled around, all around. And now it's looking like it when it breaks over from the red to green move. Now, usually on stock this small with a small account, I just want to get like, you know, it's kind of loud. So I get like 10 cents and be on to the next. Now, this stock here has some news, I think. Yep. So it has very little news, right? But it's trading a pattern. So sometimes you'll find a stock that moves in pattern. Let me go back here for the 5-day, 15-minute. You will see it was in a pattern. Let me go further. See what happened here? This area here, it pulled up. It pulled all the way back. 5-day, 15-minute. See, all the way back. And it popped over the crossover point. So the 1396. Let me go backwards. Hello. There we go. Make it real smaller. I'm everywhere this morning. Sorry, y'all. I've been everywhere. So if you look here, you'll see it was bearish. Bearish, and bam, here it popped the bull. It crossed over. Let me make it bigger. See here? It crossed over to go bullish. And here we are to move today on the bullish mark. So I just need, like I said, 10 to 15 cents. On these stocks, it's real small. It's hard to get these amounts. But look at this right here. You see here? That's an 87 cent pre-market price with an HGB, hard to borrow, meaning you're paying premium to buy these stocks. Let me go back to my 5-day, 5-minute. Now, I could have bought OPGN, but I didn't like the pattern. Now, remember, I only buy patterns I like. Be right back. OPGN. Let me go into the group right quick and tell you I'm watching this, APGN move. Okay, back to what I was saying. So, I'm just a guy on the internet who like to trade stocks, you know, so I'm chronicalizing my my trades. And currently this APGN move is below the VWAP. The VWAP right now is 170. We at 169. I'm looking for the crossover to EMA for a bullish move until market opening. Now, the high pre-market was 215. Now, I don't care about it going that high. All I care about is getting me 10 to 15 cents. Remember, with a small account, it's very hard to make good trades because you can't buy that many shares. Now, I had $44 available to trade, and all I did was buy 25 shares for this move up. So we're going to watch it for a minute and see what happens. Now, my goal is actually 190. I put in 193 just because I like to pick numbers that I like. So the height of this kennel here, you see, it's 189. So usually when it spikes 190, it do a little jump and it pull back. Look back here at 189 again. Let me draw a line right quick for you. See a line there? Straight across, right? So it's back 189, it goes to 190, and then we go to the market opening, and we might touch high of day. We got 45 minutes for the market open. So I'm currently holding this stock. I'm about to go away for a minute, but I'm going to leave it here because I trust the process, right? Make sure I got my EXT. Hover over it, 25 shares, 193, EXT, limit sale order. Be back in a second. Do not follow what I do. I'm not a financial advisor. I'm not giving you any kind of advice. It's chronicalizing my trades. Okay, I'm back. Let's see what's going on. Down $3. Man bought prematurely, broke through my support. All good. I don't use to trade 9:15 anyway in the morning, so but I just want to get this trade out the way so I can go about my business. But look, it's way oversold.
Two green, I see you pre. Way oversold on APGN. I'm logged in my other account over here, watching. Active trader. Let me log out of here. Back in.
I'm logging my account twice. I'm about to log in again on my other computer. So you might see movement on my screen.
All in my account, same account.
See why I don't trade early pre-market? Ain't much going on. Not for me, at least.
We're going to move looking for FC or APGN. Break through this 170. We got room to go. Currently retracing. Need green move right here.
Oh, you can see it here, can you? There you can. There you can.
We got two burgundies about to pop up to another green. Let me add more socks to my watch list. Come on, yo. Why my career dragon? I have no idea. I'll feel my see what's going on. There we go. Okay, so market. Nothing changed so far. Put my watch list over here. Nothing changed so far. Nothing to add.
Okay. So I'm down 12 cents right now. We're fighting for this oversold. We way oversold more than we've been in the last few days. Check this out. Watch this. Back here, I guess on Friday, we was at this point. Oversold. So we about to bounce back right here. I was going to hold it, but I got things to do this morning, so I can't be on this leg or in there forever. Sometimes you got to do that. You got to just get in and get out, right? So I'm only 11 cents off my buy. Not tripping yet. Let's go. DAIO Invex.
You know the DAIO? Nope, Invex. Invex, quick move, right quick. We go to my charts. Okay, where we at? We're gonna watch for a minute. See, this is the reason why I'm gonna say over and over again, I don't trade too early in the market, because sometimes stuff don't be moving the way it's supposed to. In this case, I bought APGN because it's leading, it was one of the leading gappers, and the move to me, I just couldn't miss it. Sometimes you can buy and hold for a minute. Look at my line right here. See that little dot line? For me, that's my VWAP. It's way off my VWAP. See that? VWAP is 178. It was way above what I bought at. So I'm already buying an oversold stock. EMA is right here at 162. So it's way oversold. Trust the process, right? I'm just going to watch for a minute and keep drawing some lines. Be back. Take a look at NVOS still running. Let me put it down the bottom. I'm gonna put it right here. NVOS.
Draw some nines. All right, be right back. Green to green move. Let's see. MVOS, bottom left. It's still busting through 24. Still going. I think I put in the group. That's still going. Let's see. I did. I typed in MVOS in the group. It had 24 cent. I called it at 21, I think it was. Here go. What I'm in, APGN for a green to green move. Look like CNTX. About to bottom out. ZOM, which has already been on here anyway. It's in the channel. See that? It's in the channel. You can make channel trades all day. What's the next stock? CINC. I think it's reverse split or something. Yeah. See, announced required company $20,000 in cash to buy out per share. Grill and Sun, GRIL. Grill. Look at Grill. You should have to text the Grill and see what Sun doing. Sun about to move up too. Oh, you got both of those in the text? Sun just turned bullish. Look at this. Check this out. Let me add to my watch list. $189, $192. Let me pop up. Watch this. Bottom right. $192 the next stop, then we pop $2, and then maybe half day. Look like APGN reversing to the bullish side. That'd be a good thing if I support. Market opens, going to make a couple moves. I'm going to take off my limit sale when market open and just get out of it during the market at a market price, not the limit. If I put in, but walk away. Like you see, I can put an order in, walk, and then leave. Come back to it, and if it's sold, it's sold. It happened. I trust the process. You know, I bought it way too early, but I wanted to get in and get out. But, you know, here we are, pre-market, which is why I say again, I don't like trading pre-market. But here I am.
Love the sound of money. Love the sound of money. Where we at?
Still down, huh? Okay. It's been a week. This year has been a week of like foolishness. Like stuff supposed to happen, it's not happening. Stocks like this one on the bottom left, NVOS, doing crazy stuff. The one on the top right, crazy stuff. The one on the bottom right, crazy stuff. Stuff ain't happening how it's supposed to happen. Okay, wait, 5 minutes? 5 minutes.
I'm here, just doing other things. I'm here. Three minutes to the market open. 2.5 minutes, actually. 80% off sex with Avenue. Okay. I'm gonna go over to my computer, my main computer, at a minute two. Let's see where we at. Down $5 right now on APGN. And really ain't the reason why. That's why it's for the market to open. So APGN, we look at this right here. It's straight bullish. It should pop right here at the market opening and run up. It may even hold on volatility. Let's watch. Way oversold. We got a minute and 15 seconds. You can find plays that overbought and short them, oversold and buy them. You know, those are plays that work a lot. The lines may confuse you, but ain't for you to understand, for me to understand. But just so you know, I like to draw lines and points because it may pop here, then next point's there, next point there. That's how I look at things. I don't just draw one or two lines. I want to have lines for months. Some of my stuff be like, go back like a couple months backwards. Got 25 seconds. It should pop right here. It's red to green move. Let's see. See this candle here? It's back and forth from gray to red. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Let's go. What are we going to do? Indecisive. Let's go. We need green.
And no buyers. Here you go. There go the buyers. Let's go. Where the buyers at? Here come the buyers. Here we go. Come on through. Come on through. Buyers. You put a sale order in. No, I'm not. I'm going to hold off. They got a first green candle right there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Now they fell in. What happened? It's an inside force going on. Something going on here inside. ALBO. Let me put a sale order in. And go to my other computer and see what's going on.
AOBO. Nothing. Still going MBOS. MBOS still going. You log out of this account over here and go back to my other account.
Logging my other account. Take a look at NVOS. 30 cents now. Told you. Here come PRTY too, but them floats is way too large, though. I gotta end this video. I got something to do. I can't be here forever. See right here? This fake out. It crossed over, went up, pulled back, and I was going reverse again. With that being said, one trade away. I'll tell you later on what happened with this stock, but it has to reverse about 2 in a minute because it's bottomed out. Look at that. It's bottomed out. One trade away.